Yo allemaal, welkom bij een nieuwe video op mijn kanaal. In deze video ga ik natuurlijk weer verder met Spider-Man. Ik ben nu een soort van op schema, dus dit is denk ik mijn laatste. Ja, dit is mijn laatste missie. En dan, ja, daarna gaan we, daarna ga ik, ja, weet ik niet. Ik weet niet wat ik ga doen, maar ja. Oké, okay. Maar ja, ik ga gewoon nog even. Ik ga dit is denk ik, als ik weer naar Otto moet, dan doe ik 3 of 4 missies. Als ik een lange moet doen, dan is het 1 missie. Dus. Ik denk eerlijk gezegd dat het 1 missie is, maar ik hoop op meerdere missies. En daar had hij inbreken in zijn eigen huis, ja.
Come on.
Hij is ook echt super lang niet meer in zijn huis geweest. Ik weet niet waarom. Ja, door al die missies, maar.
Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
Uh, 64476. That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand.
Yeah, dit is niet echt een missie.
I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that.
Okay. Ja. Dit is ook wel een missie die niet super lang is, dus ik denk dat dit de enige missie is en ja, ik denk dat dit gewoon de enige missie is en dan lig ik weer gewoon op schema. Dus ja, dat ga ik even doen. Ik ga deze missie doen en dan lig ik gewoon hopelijk weer op schema. Hey, daar gaan allemaal van die, vrachtauto's. Locked.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage.
Waarom moet je ooit garbage stelen?
Another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right?
Yeah.
Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada.
Nada.
Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure. I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
So, zie je, dat is nogal een lange missie, dus.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Sorry.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
Sorry, ik ben even een koekje aan het eten, daarom kan je soms dat kraken horen.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Bam, bam, bing.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes. Hope it still works.
Oh, nee, niet dit.
Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, is that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Take that, dummy.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned.
Aha, dombo's.
Guess I could try MJ's.
Kijk eens proberen eruit te komen. Dit is trouwens nog steeds bij die missie. Ja. Dit is volgens mij het laatste stuk van de missie.
How am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Hi, MJ. It's Peter. Any chance I could stay over? Oh, that's different. MJ, I was just in the neighborhood and that's lame.
Lame.
Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe. Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this? We're just friends,
Bye,
right?
Guy.
Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything.
Kan je mij nog?
MJ's couch.
Thomas. Nee. Soort van vriend van Mike. Voetbaltoernooi misschien?
Just got a web alert.
Huh. Dat ben ik.
Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Ja, is goed. Dit was de video voor vandaag. Ik zie je bij de volgende video. Later!